two first downs for Rutgers and come via penalty. Here's Lewis, flushed out of the pocket. That's complete. Wide open is Raheem Blackshear, and the Scarlet Knights are on the board.